As you'll see later, that drug task force is now making big changes.
But first,
don't talk to him. Just listen. Okay. Do you want to go home?
A dramatic video shows police offering a man his freedom